Good morning, everyone. Not Wolf and Not Wolf Fishing here. And on the Brazos today below Whitney Dam. As you can see, they generated last night, but it's off right now. The water hasn't come down too much, so where I normally drive down to launch is wet. And over by those rocks is where you usually back into the water. But today I'm in about 5 inches or so of water right here where the truck would normally be high and dry. Truck's parked back up the hill. Using live bait today, some super flukes, wacky worm, wake bait, tried different things. Here lately the bite's just been on fire with live large minnows, so that's in my arsenal. And I'll see you on down the river.
There he is. And the waterfall, or water geyser spout, whatever. Thank y'all for messing up my good spot. There he is. Fish on. That's a nice way to start the morning. We'll be right back. There he is. And then he got off.
Thank you.
13.
I'm gonna call it a day down here in the Brazos River. It's 2 o'clock, it's hot. I've caught 14 fish. So I'm just gonna motorboat on home. I'll see y'all next trip. Other kayakers out here enjoying the river too. Y'all have a good one now.